In this class, we're gonna correct your exercise, so let's go with me. First, in AutoCAD, you need to use the line command. Yes, so press L in your keyboard and press Enter. Then, you need to create your wall. So, I need to click here in some area in my screen and I need to activate the ortho mode. Without this, your line cannot be straight, okay? So, you need to insert your dimension. I need to put 6 here, okay, in your keyboard and press Enter. Put your mouse to the down, press 5, and put your mouse to the left, press 6 again, and you can put your mouse to the top and press 5. Okay, now you have a square. But you need to transform this square in a bedroom, so you need to use the offset command. How to use the offset command? It's very easy. You need to activate this command. So press O in your keyboard and press Enter. Okay, now your offset command is already activated. Now you need to specify the offset distance. Press 0.15 for your wall and click in your lines and click outside. Okay, now your walls, it's almost finished. You need to close it, but your offset command is already activated. You need to change the command. Click ESC in your keyboard and click F. You need to activate the fillet command. Click F and press Enter. Okay, now you can click in your lines and close your walls. Yes, press space to activate your last command. Okay. Now our project is almost finished, but you need to create the door and we need to create the window. But first I need to create my name with you. Yes, how to create this name in AutoCAD? It's very, very easy. So let's go with me. Now you need to press in your keyboard D and T. Yes, it's very D and T, like Diego and tattoo. I don't know if you want, if you know about tattoo. It's an animal in Brazil, but Diego and I don't know, tattoo, like you can tattoo in your body. I love Diego and of the cat lips. So D and T and press Enter. Now you memorize it, this command. Then you need to look here in the command line, specify start point of text. Okay, click here. This is your first point, your start point, and specify high, the high of your text. So press 0.15 and press 0 for your rotation angle. Now you can write your text. Write with your keyboard, of course, bedroom, and press 2 enters. Enter and enter. Now your text is already done. Very easy. Okay, now we need to create our windows and we need to create our doors. Our doors. Yes, how can we create them? It's very easy, but we need to start with your windows. So you need to click here in line command, okay, and you need to zoom in this area of your project and search for the midline, okay, the midpoint. Click here in the perpendicular. Yes, this point. Now we have the midpoint in your wall. We need to create now these lines, okay? You need to use the offset command. So press O and Enter. Specify your offset distance. Press 1 and Enter. Click here and click and put your mouse to the right and click here. Then you need to click here again. Put your mouse to the left. Click here and to finish your command, press ESC. You need to delete these lines, so you need to click in here and press down. Now your window, it's almost done, but we need to finish. Press L and enter. You need to click here in the midpoint, and you need to click here in the perpendicular. Okay, this line is it's a reference line. For the conclude your window, you need to activate again the offset command. Yes, again. It's a quite repeat, but when you understand how to use this command in practice, this is very fast. Okay, you will do this very fast. So this our command is already activated. You need to specify your offset distance. It's different here because you don't use the 0.15, you need to use 0.015. It's different, okay? So pay attention here. 0.015, it's different. Please don't make mistake, don't make this mistake. Many students wrong this way, okay? So press enter and click in the line, in the middle line. Put your mouse to top and click here and click in your line. Put your mouse to down, click here and press ESC to conclude your comment. So click in the midline in your window and press down. Now your window is almost done because you need to specify your dimensions here. This dimension is different than this dimension because it's a text, okay? So you need to do this with me. You can make a copy about this text, so click here and press C and O, okay? Like a copy, like, I don't know, call, yes, like a chicken. So press here, C and O, click here, and you need to move your text. Click here near from your window, okay, and press ESC. Now our text it's copied and you need to modify this text. How can I do this? Double click here please, and now you can change this text. Press 2.00 x 1.00 and conclude like this, 1.10. okay, now your dimension is done. This is your window. Yes, in the next class I will teach you about the door, how can we create them in our project. It's different because you need to open our walls, yes, but it's very easy too. So see you in the next class.